went to the Daisy Inn and the room was
83 dollars.
He was like, that's a whole lot of money. He was like, you know, it is. I said, I don't have it. But he had slid me $50. And
this is still the officer?
It's the officer. So when we got back here, he was walking in, and I said, well, since we didn't go to the motel, you know, here's your $50, here's your money back. He was like, no, you just keep that. That itself will be, you don't know what you might need while you're here with you and your kids. And with that 50, you see, I went and bought them breakfast this morning, you know, went and got them something to eat. It's just the little things, and the officer taking time out to just be a selfless care of helping my family. That really touched us during this time. And
how long have y'all lived out there?
We've been there for about 4 months. So we just get transitioned in good in the neighborhood. And he says, oh, well, I patrol up and down here all the time, and I see y'all out in the yard. And, you know, and it's just that he thought that he took an initiative to care for us. That right there itself helped us out. Yeah. And even this gentleman right here, he helped us while he was sitting here. He came over. He was like, here, I know, here's $40. He was like, that can help you to get a room tonight. And I looked at him. He said, just take it.
Good.
Just knowing that he's in the same condition my mom's in, you know, being an amputee, and just someone looking outside their comfort zone and saying, hey, here you are, because you don't know what the next person's going through. And that itself, and people, and us all coming together as one, makes the day a whole lot better.
Yeah.